like a moth trapped in the light of temptation.